guys, welcome back to my channel. Di video kali ini agak sedikit berbeda dari sebenarnya challenge ini aku udah pengen lakuin dari 1 tahun yang lalu. Yang dulu aku pernah bilang aku pengen ngelakuin, tapi aku belum sempet bener-bener ngelakuin full 14 hari. So, I will do 14 days or 2 weeks abs workout challenge by Chloe Ting. And dulu aku udah pernah ikut, tapi aku cuma ikut 7 hari, gak sampai 2 minggu, dan bener-bener it's hard. Sebenarnya aku gak termasuk fat, tapi aku tuh termasuk berisi, dan aku juga suka makan mie, makan junk food, dan lain-lain. Jadi kayak susah banget mau punya abs, setidaknya aku pengen sekali gitu, kayak pengen gitu lihat guys aku punya abs. So we will start the challenge today. So now is 15 July, sore sih sekarang. Aku beberapa hari itu gak konsumsi karbohidrat yang tinggi, dan tapi aku gak tahu kenapa perut aku masih aja berlemak, dan my belly bisa, kalian bisa lihat sendiri aja lah ya, aku gak kurus. My belly, my happy belly, can see. Jadi kita bakal hilangkan ini dalam 2 minggu, apakah bisa? Saya tidak tahu guys. Touching road, barely touch my phone. Is it too much for you? Is it too much for you? Groupy love me, camera light me. Is it too much for you? Is it too much for you? I make you feel like how you looking. What's that? Good, a natural woman. You know the amount of work that I put in. You know how I'm still trying to get my foot in the door while I'm trying to keep your soul nourished. Yes, it is love, but my goal's still important. Way more than clothes and cars, that's important. No more clearance or I can't afford it. What's poor on my life? You deserve what you want for tomorrow and today, girl. I'm coming home late, girl. When I get back off tour, then it's a date, girl. Got you reeled in, you my bae, take the bait, girl. High heels, fashion overdress, gone slay, girl. You got good taste, girl. Lobster and steak, girl. Backside cake, girl. Should have been a baker. Can't body like a Benz, let me park it, get you started. Where you tryna go, like for instance, maybe the distance, even when I'm distant. You feel me, you too fine to be ever done filthy. Touch and roll, then I'm touch and roll, girl, I gots to go, but I'm coming home like. Do your back hurt, I can fix that. You had an X-Man, that's a big cat. Those before me, you can't forget that. He only. Netflix and kickback, I love the contact. When I'm gone, I miss that. Is it mutual? Do you too? Not what you're used to, I'm way more useful. I'm touch saying. And roll, touch and roll. Barely touch my phone, barely touch my phone. Is it too much for you? Is it too much for you? There's something after, there's nothing to say. We're just moving in circles, but we're losing our shape. Oh, where did all the good things go?
it's nothing. Feels like I'm not doing this right.
So patient, like winter waiting for June. I'm done and waiting for you, waiting for you. Baby, I'm outside.
Two more days to go. Akhirnya udah hari ke-13.
Been thinking about you all night. Been thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside. Been thinking about you all night. Been thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside.
Guys, today is last day. Aku bakal tetap jalanin workoutnya, and I will update you guys how is the result. I don't think we'll have a big or a huge difference. Yeah, last day. Let's do it. We can do it.
Baby, I'm outside. Thinking about you all night. Been thinking about you all night. Been thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside.
Guys, ini hasilnya setelah aku rutin dan intense workout 2 minggu. Aku main suka sama hasilnya. Seperti yang kalian lihat, emang fatnya udah berkurang banyak dan lebih tone juga, walaupun gak beda-beda banget, maksudnya kayak abs-nya itu kelihatan banget, tapi setidaknya ada perubahan. Menurut aku itu udah bagus banget. Emang kali ini aku niat banget, karena sebelumnya aku gak pernah seniat ini workout, karena menurut aku biar lebih fit, lebih sehat aja, dan emang ya self love sih, kita mencintai tubuh kita sendiri. So ya, kalau untuk timbangan sih aku sekitaran turun sekilo ya guys, dari 48,9 turun sampai 48 kilo. Dan aku makan juga sesekali kayak makan junk food dalam 2 minggu. Kayak sisanya makan sehat sih, kayak makan roti, minum susu, sayur gitu-gitu. Yep, here is the result. Aku senang banget. Dan aku bakal tetap konsisten dan lanjutin. Tapi ya mungkin gak seintens yang 2 minggu gini, bener-bener rutin. Dan aku selain ngelakuin workout ini, aku ada ngelakuin workout lain yang kayak full body workout and leg workout. Jadi aku combine sama yang lain, jadi hasilnya lebih balance gitu satu badan. Aku merasa aku lebih fit juga, lebih enggak kayak malas-malasan juga. Semoga video ini dapat menginspirasi kalian yang pengen ngelakuin tapi kalian belum ngelakuin. So yeah, see you on my next video, bye-bye.